ocean to the wide Pacific shore. From the green of flowing mountains to the south bend by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome and known quite well by all. She's the combination called the Wabash Cannonball.
She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "There's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball." Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodlands, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine near the lonesome hobo's call. We're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
States are dandy, so the people always say. From New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall. No tunes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the curtains round and fall. We'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball.
Listen to the jingle, rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodlands, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. We're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.